So the Artemis mission means a little bit different to me the most, because I was actually down at the Kennedy when Challenger happened back in the day, and I was a kid at the time. It's been awe-inspiring to have been there, be able to help with Launch Abort System in particular, to make sure that something like that were to happen in the future, that we'd have a way to pull the crew away that's safe for them. My name is Daniel Litton. I've worked with various aspects of Artemis over the past 15 years. I initially served as a flight dynamicist modeling the Launch Abort System, where we made sure that the crew were actually safe on an abort, like if something were to happen to the launch vehicle, they'd be able to pull away. More recently, I've been serving as the project manager for Navigation Doppler Lidar. So it lets the vehicle know what the velocity and altitude is throughout the flight. That way it knows that if it's too high, it needs to correct for it. If it's too low, it needs to correct for that to precisely navigate the vehicle. So with a Launch Abort System, I work from the launch side of the house, which is the ascent. And on the flip side of the house with NDL, we're working on the descent portion, landing on the moon. So it's kind of awesome to be able to have worked on both aspects of that, making sure that the crew is able to be safe and making sure that they have a safe landing on the moon in the future.